When the building first opened, the two dancing ladies on each side were on top of cupolas. When we first come, the cupolas had been removed. We believe it was due to structural damage. So as part of the scheme, we've had to replace the cupolas. To do that, we've had to remove the dancing girls, we've had to increase the height of the towers, and then we've formed a new cupola, and we've had them lifted in and put the dancing girls back up to the former glory at full height.